Spring has arrived at Pearl Ridge Center. That means the popular butterflies exhibit is back, along with the Easter Bunny himself. And joining me now to talk about all the spring fun going on, beautiful Kelly Kawinana, Pearl Ridge Center Marketing Director, and Derek Kasinda, Butterflies Project Manager. Of course, some friends you brought along. Good morning.
Good morning.
Exciting. And it's so beautiful up close and personal. It almost looks like it's not real. So what can you tell us about the exhibit that's returned?
Well, the exhibit itself is open daily from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. and on Sunday, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. You can go into the butterfly house and experience hundreds of live butterflies, and you can see them in all stages from caterpillar to chrysalis to butterfly.
Okay, and you've got all of the stages here.
Right.
What's new about this year's exhibit?
This year, we actually have a butterfly selfie station, so you can either take like a photo booth type picture mm-hmm. or a GIF, which you can post to social media, Facebook, Twitter, and also different life cycle areas where you can learn all four stages from egg all the way to butterfly.
I love it. And speaking of learning, you've brought, I guess, two lovers?
Star-crossed lovers.
Star-crossed lovers right here on the plant. And they're not moving. And even this one that I'm holding afterwards, if we can. So those are the star-crossed lovers. Wow. And then this one that I'm holding, I was thinking, is it going to fly away? Is it going to move? But you say not, because what is it doing right now?
It's actually eating.
It's eating.
So the proboscis, it's like a straw. Mm-hmm. It's actually drinking fruit punch. Butterflies Ooh. Actually like
Lucky.
Sugar, as well as the lantana plant and many other plants. The monarchs really enjoy the crown flower.
And how long can it stay like this and not move?
Well, it was sleeping, so I'm guessing it'll probably be eating for at least another 10 more minutes.
Okay. And then for the exhibit, how long can they see the exhibit? How much does it cost?
Okay, the exhibit is $4.50 per person. Keiki under two are free with an adult purchase, and we're open with the butterflies until April 23rd, and the Easter Bunny is there until the day before Easter.
Okay, so photos with the bunny himself,
Correct.
Right? And of course, a selfie with the butterfly at the same
Absolutely.
Time.
And if you go online and visit our website, we do have a VIP package where you can purchase your butterfly photos along with your Easter Bunny photos along with your butterfly. Tour.
Oh.
So you get the whole package all together.
Okay, perfect. Well, thank you so much, Derek and Kelly, for visiting and for bringing those friends.
Thank you.
All right. Well, of course, we have much more coming. Ooh, it opened its wing. So is it done eating? Is that what it is? Or no?
Still wanting its breakfast.
Still wanting its breakfast, just like the both of us, right? Coming up next, well, I think.